from 30 meters in the air. They hit the water at a bone-crushing 100 kilometers per hour. At that speed, most animals would be dead on impact. But the gannets are built for this. Their bodies are perfectly streamlined to minimize resistance. And they have sacs in their necks that work like airbags to absorb the blow. But what tips the scales between life and death is high-precision flying. The birds dive into a soup of bodies, yet they rarely hit the other predators. Even though their wingspan is as wide as a car, and they literally require a runway for takeoff, they fly with uncanny control. Their specialized eyes pinpoint the target below the surface from three stories up. And they shoot down between the sharks and dolphins.
acceleration of 1,000.